The Browns are trying to kind of figure out that run game. You know, Nick Chubb ran really well earlier in the year, 90-some yards against the Raiders, which is better. But Kevin Stefanski trying to figure out a way to get Nick Chubb and that run game back on track. Here's Kevin Stefanski earlier today.
Yeah, those are all things we talk about, Daryl. Certainly, I would just tell you, not specific to Nick, but the run game in the last however many games hasn't been as efficient or as explosive as it was early. It's never one thing. It's never one player or one scheme or those type of things. So we just got to do our job as coaches and putting these guys in position to succeed. We know that teams, and this goes back to game one as well, you know, they're going to commit to trying to stop the run. And we have opportunities to still run the ball by scheme. Absolutely. But there are us also opportunities in the pass game. We just got to make sure that we, again, as coaches, put the guys in position to succeed, whether you're running or throwing.
So, Jeff, you watch this as closely as I do. Has the league figured out the Browns' running scheme? Is there something magical to that, or what has been the what's been the struggle?
You know, I do think that they figured out what the Browns are going to try to do on the ground, but that's not really a secret. What they've run, the plays, they just execute better. That's one of the things that they rely on, is that they have a very good offensive line. They have two good running backs, really three. We're not going to see Kareem this week, unfortunately, but Dearness Johnson is a very capable running back. They execute very well. One of the things that that defenses have been able to do is they've been able to cheat their safeties up a little bit, because the passing game just hasn't been there to threaten over the top. That's certainly not something that Nick Mullins was able to do or connect with the receiving corps that they had. Teams want the Browns to throw. They want them to try and challenge down the field, because that's what been the weakness of the team, whether it's Baker at the quarterback with Jarvis and DPJ or whoever's out there at wide receiver. It just hasn't presented the threat that it needs to take some of the pressure off the run game. I do think that the backside pursuit from defenses has improved. I think that's something that you saw that the Raiders did pretty well. As soon as the defensive end, whether it be Max Crosby or the guy on the other side, got stymied from where they were supposed to go, they instantly dropped back and then ran across the formation instead of trying to cut the other way. And I do think that that's a smart way to attack what the Browns do with the one-cut style running and the zone blocking scheme. So the defenses have figured that out, but they still have the potential to do very well. The offensive line, obviously with Nick Harris in instead of J.C. Treader, that changes the dynamic a little bit. But you still have the best guard tandem in the NFL. If you get Jedrick Wills back at left tackle, who knows if that's going to happen or not. The tackle situation, run blocking wise, seems to be okay. So, and James Hudson can help on that too. It's just a matter of executing, springing, and not being so predictable with the run situations. I think the Raiders and some other opponents have keyed in that the Browns are going to still run on second and nine or something like that instead of try to throw the ball. And they're still more dangerous running the ball than they are throwing the ball in those situations. So, I hate to put the pressure on the passing game when you don't know if you're going to have your quarterback back, you don't know who's going to be playing at wide receiver or tight end. But they've got to throw the ball better if they want to run the ball better, if that makes sense.
Yeah, and maybe some different routes, screens, little bubble screens. We keep saying that. We just haven't seen it. And time's running out on the season. You got to find something to do to get that passing game, you know, opening up the running game again, if you will.